I'm just trying to dance real quick. I'm just trying to see if y'all want to dance real quick. I'm running through that shit. Oh my god. Clip that shit. Oh my god. A monster. A fucking master. A master at the dance. At the dance technique. A master at the dance technique.
Nope. Stupid.
Oh, it's your boy Jez back in the courtroom. Bring you guys the best Automaton class setup after the nerf. So for the muzzle, we got the Mercury silencer and the recoil control. And then the underbarrel, we got the M1941 hand stop. That helps with the recoil control and the accuracy as well. So that's how you see me beaming them and my gun is barely moving. It's because I got that on as the underbarrel. The barrel, I got the Anastasia sniper, helps with the bullet velocity, range, and the accuracy. So that's why my gun is not moving at all. With the optic, we got the slate reflector. That's what I like best. I can see better out of it. It's like a red dot and then locks right onto the enemy. So I recommend this on a lot of you guys' guns. Use a slate reflector. The magazine, we got the 50 round mags. No brainer. In multiplayer, you want to use the 50 rounds. 75 is too much and the other one's 25 is too less. So 50 is just right to be beaming, just like as you saw. The ammo type, we got lengthen. This helps with the bullet velocity. So that's how you saw me kill a lot of people across the map. The rear grip, we got poly. We got the polymer, it helps with the flinch and the accuracy. So a lot of the stuff that I got on the gun helps me with the accuracy so I can be beaming people's stuff as you guys saw. The proficiency, we got tight grip on there. We have frenzy at first. Frenzy helps with, as you kill people, it helps with your health. But I put the tight grip on because after the nerf, the automatons have been bouncy. So I got the tight grip on now. For the kit, I got fully loaded. I just want to always have the most bullets as possible because I don't use the ammo, like the ammo box. And then for the stock, we got the Zach skeletal stock on there, man. It just helps with the mobility on it so I can move and strafe left and right. So if you guys want to try this class setup out, just drop some V2 rockets and multiplayer, go right ahead. It's right there on the screen for you. Let's go for 20 likes on this video, man. And if you guys are enjoying the content, please subscribe, share the video to your friends. Other than that, follow me on Twitch. This next gameplay you're going to see is just a killer fast V2 rocket that I got using the Automaton class setup that you see on the screen. Alright, fuck her, man. Hold on, nope.
Yo, we all got the same score, bro. 35-36. Popping local. Oh no, I can't. Local's up.
I got the next logo. Wait.
Call that locals if you can.
Oh, I can't.
Oh.
I'm talking about some. I can't.
Killed that girl and she said, "You fucking fat, stupid bitch." I got the next one.
I got my nuke. Let's get it. I just went so ham. Damn. I just went so ham. Oh my god, man. And I'm on fire. I got a nuke on fire.
You're giving.
Can't fucking see anything.
I've been on fire for the past 15 minutes. blowing niggas' maps up. Let's get it. Ooh, I'm having fun. That shit. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Yeah, you ain't getting off anytime soon, homie. We just getting warmed up.
Wow, that's 4 nukes in a row. Wait, no, I didn't nuke that last.
My dad's house.
Yeah, that's blowing niggas' maps up, and let's get it. Hey, and I went so ham. Yeah.